Why did they put him in charge?
Problem.
Tell me this, clone. If all of you are so efficient, how come the Empire is scouting out soldiers like us? Sounds to me it's time for change. Enjoy being commander for now. We will see how things shake out.
Sir, just received transmission from Guerrera. He's standing up by the meeting point.
Alright, let's move out. Wait. Sentry's been activated at Sector 2-8. Alert the others!
Get our people on the shuttle, now! I don't know, but I don't want to tell you for this.
I believe you. Do any of you have any information you'd like to share?
We don't know anything. We were promised transport off-world. That's all.
Then you are no use to the Empire.
What are you doing? Guerrera fighters are dead. These are civilians. We should bring them in.
Those want our orders.
Forget our orders. This is wrong.
So you're not gonna comply?
None of us are. Ignore the clone. We signed up to be soldiers, not an execution squad. We are going to contain the prisoners and take them in for questioning.
Do you want to know why they put me in charge? It's because I'm willing to do what has to be done. Good soldiers follow orders. Finish the mission.